Hey guys, Tori here from Overlook Horizon. A lot of people ask me what goes into the tracking systems that fly on all our weather balloon flights. We're going to put together a couple of videos that break down individual components and explain exactly what they do. But today, I wanted to show you what goes into the assembly process and how we get from this flat circuit board all the way to our fully mated Arduino system that flies on all our weather balloon flights. So take a look. So that's what it takes to put together our tracking system. It's usually about a 2-hour process, but it's condensed down in that video down to just 4 minutes. As I mentioned, in future videos, we'll break down individual components and show you exactly what they do and where they're mounted on the boards. Hopefully you liked this assembly video. If you did, hit that thumbs up button. And as always, be sure to subscribe to our channel or follow us on Facebook so you can get live updates and follow along with our live broadcast on launch days and see all our weather balloon flights. Thanks again.